of people said, oh, I fight just for strategy and advantages. Today I came to fight. Today I went for the back and tried to finish. So I really tried to fight this time and not just fight for strategy and advantages. And I think I showed it today. I worked hard and the results paid off.
Now on the back, looking to set the twist rope, see if he can't get the back. Mario's trying to keep him off, but Busametri nearly on the back now. He has the first hook. Can he get the second? He takes a 4-0 lead with 1 minute and 15 seconds left. Can he get the finish off? Mikey Busametri, two-time American world champion in the light featherweight division.
And the winner, represented by Sasuke, Michael Busametri Jr.